I also like to blow holes in the heads of rednecks.